Good morning, Buffalo High School. Today is October 9, 2019.
Grab and go today's mini waffles.
Today for lunch is a hoagie.
What's a hoagie?
It's like a sandwich no longer than like 6 inches on a bun.
The football team heads to Tyler Consolidated this Friday.
For the weather today, it's partly cloudy with a high of 65 and a low of 43.
The next ACT date to sign up for is December 14th. Sign up by November 8th to avoid the late fee.
The next SAT date to sign up for is December 7th, and you must be signed up by November 8th to avoid the late fee.
Birthdays today are CJ Persinger.
For the additional announcements, juniors, there are 6 more slots open for the PSAT. See Ms. Parsons for more details.
Johnston's will be here on October 18th at 8:30 a.m.
We're doing the top 5 horror movies of teachers here at Buffalo, and today was Ms. McLeod, and number 1 is Halloween, number 2 is Friday the 13th, number 3 is Nightmare on Elm Street, 4 is Pet Cemetery, and 5 is Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you guys, that's all for announcements today.